After 21 years of being denied a public voice, Mandela now made his move.
And we are going to call Zenzi Mandela to come to the fore.
He smuggled a note to his daughter.
Amanda! Amanda!
She knew exactly what to do.
My father says, I cannot and will not give any undertaking at a time when I and you, the people, are not free. Your freedom and mine cannot be separated.
He had to write that message for his daughter to read out in the public. Prisoners cannot negotiate, only equals.
I will return. Amanda!
They didn't expect that one, by the way. He dropped that bomb. That's Nelson Mandela, the guerrilla leader.